What do you want?
Tired?
You'd be tired too if you were permanently on guard duty.
Have a rest for once.
Whoa, and get caught by Frink?
Nah.
I have to get Gnome Dakiel moving anyway. He's sleeping again. Hey, wait. You make Dakiel work, and I'll have a rest.
What do I get in return if I help you?
Simple. What I don't know won't hurt me. If a few crystals make their way into your pockets from time to time, I'll turn a blind eye. But don't think you can snitch on our arrangement to Frink for a few gold.
I'll give Dakiel a proper talking to.
Good.
Guard duty.
That's exactly what I was trying to tell Frink. But then he just started with all that rubbish about the rules. I tell you, he's got his head so far up Magnus's arse, he never sees the sun.
Show me what you've got in your pockets.
Dakiel not find much in Kaver. Other gnu working. Dakiel sleep.
Lazy and poor. Great. From now on, you'll work just like everyone else.
Yip yip, Dakiel will fetch many dinghy from mountain.
That's what I wanted to hear. I need a lockpick.
Nini!
That hurt.
Dakiel is working again.
And?
I thought the news would be worth a reward.
Didn't I tell you that you could pick up everything you find here?
You did, but...
But? What?
Garel said I could steal a few crystals in the mine.
What? You will leave them where they are. The crystals are for the mages. I'll tell Magnus about this. As for you, I hope you're not hiding any crystals from the mine in your pockets.
Of course not.
Good. But that doesn't mean I won't keep a close eye on you. If you have nothing more to report, you may leave.
Here. That should be the last of the pouches of crystals.
You're really quick. Not bad. Here's your payment. That concludes the shipment. And now I can get a few tankards in the tavern. I mean, now I can sleep easy at night.
Hey, you!
Oh, really?
Yeah, you're that person who weighed anchor here not too long ago.
And what do I want?
Our crystals, of course. And if you want to learn magic, you're gonna need them. But you're gonna have to earn them.
What do you sell? One more thing about the mines.
Yes?
The delivery has arrived from the mine.
Oh.
I did.
Right. Oh well, good work, I suppose. Take this as a reward for your service. I'll have to think very carefully about putting Frink in charge of the mine.
The laundry isn't done yet. Come again later.
Not done yet. Magnus won't be pleased.
But you're not going to tell him that, are you? I'm already working as fast as I can. For some reason, I imagine my life as a cadet to be very different. As a guardian, you'll be throwing fireballs all the time, they said. But the only fire I get to see is the one under the cooking pot.
Ever considered running away?
Nope, I'd never consider it. Eventually, someone will come and take over my post. But for now, it would be helpful enough if someone could sweep the warehouse for me. Hey, you're still new. Don't you want to take on the job?
Sweep the warehouse? No thanks.
Damn.
Yeah, but until then, you better keep swabbing.
Not like I have a choice about it.
Men, always the same problem. You call them to dinner and they...
Get over here, you creepy crawling!
What are you doing around here? Get to work.
That's why I came here.
Well, what are you waiting for then? Just make yourself useful.
That could have been friendlier.
You don't get anywhere in the mining business by being friendly.
There are other ways of motivating the workers. The occasional sacrifice, for example.
Maybe that's how they do things where you come from. only. I don't do. I'd punch you for not.
Teach me.
If.
Teach me to be more.
All right. I've taught. I make pigs like you work. Everyone thinks they can just stroll into the mine and then disappear again. No way.
Why are you in such a bad mood?
Because we're going to miss our quota. These crystals are being mined in pieces. And what do they give me? A few lousy gnomes. So, will you help me now? I want someone to show these gnomes who's boss.
I'll just check on the gnomes.
Good. Report to me immediately with...
Yeah, yeah.
Dingy!
What are you gathering?
All dingy lying around. His trick! When Kefkir gathers, he work less.
When you say gathering, you don't happen to mean stealing.
Kefkir not thief! We can never steal.
Right.
Only he who gathers much we'll get big place on the other side!
What do you mean by other side?
Place for Gnu when the Great Shadow takes them.
You mean the underworld?
Yep. No Gnu wants to be poor for eternity. Here, take gold.
Impressive! I should take some of these crystals. They'd look nice on my sacrificial altar.
Nini?
Kefkir?
Nodu cutting shiny dinghy.
And you enjoy that?
Yep, yep.
Is there any way I can help you?
Nope.
Gnomes have very imaginative names.
Should I leave you alone?
Yip, yip! Mountain is Granny Kumpo! And today we'll be serving crystals so lovely!
Why don't you start mining?
What did to you?
Valamir sent me.
Valamir nasty! Valamir always roaring! Valamir crapper! Valamir and Faris never listen to Banu when he warned of Gozo in Kava.
Are you talking about monsters in the mine?
Yip yip! Gozo murks the old Gnu when not Ato Ato!
Can you teach me prospecting?
Yip yip!
Teach me.
Yip yip, homie. Just then you. Homies use strength. Stealing from.
I don't see any monsters here.
Banu see nothing either, but he is. Scratching on rock. Very close by. Homie must look around at bottom of mine.
What can I do to make you use the pickaxe?
Banu hacker when noise gone.
What have you got there, little runt?
Kefkir no more gumpo. Steal shiny stones. And when Vega no deliver shiny stones, Valamir nasty.
Tell Valamir that Kefkir stole from you.
Homie gaga? Valamir not care about Gnu problem. Always say more crystals. Stupid homie. Without his crystal, Vega has big problem. 5 missing for next delivery.
All right.
Yip, yip.
Vega told me that you stole from him.
What?
You heard me the first time. You'd steal from your own people. Here, give me the stones. I'll sort it out.
Vega Sada? Kefkir Gippy Shiny Stones?
Smart decision. Here are 5 crystals.
Tantan, homie! Is Granny friend?
And what about my reward?
Yip yip! Vega had Hono Gippy Donna for homie!
Kefkir won't be stealing from anyone again.
Homie Basha Kefkir?
He's learnt his lesson.
Me Smiler!
How much does this mine produce?
Lots! But Kava is stubborn. If all Gnu help, we make next delivery for sure! Good for magic men and good for Gnu!
That spider legs are very popular ingredients for some voodoo rituals. However, there are almost none you can use. Most of them are too fresh. Bloody spider! Bloody spiders!
You can resume work now.
You mean Gnu safe again?
Yeah.
Tantan! Here, this for you!
Faris is mining construction master.
This foxhole here. I'll be glad to get out of here.
Foxhole? Homie Gaga. It'll never collapse, so. Faris inspects support beams daily.
Valamir wants me to help you.
I bet he told you to kick Gnu butts.
Well, yeah, he did.
Valamir always in shitty mood. And if he not deliver, General of Homi angry. That is why important that Gnu problems go away.
Which gnome should I help?
Nodu is good Gnu. Ask him if he need help anyway. Kefki and Vega been fighting lots. Banu work with Rani down in the hill.
So, you're in charge of security?
Yep, but evil homie would let Gnu all die. Faris complain, should Gippy breaks.
You must be very busy.
Many dingy that homie would not understand. Like Rami, he never understood anything. Get lost in tunnels.
About your colleagues down here. What's wrong with your friend Rami?
Faris not seen him for a long time. Maybe Banu knows more.
Nodu requires no help.
Faris thought so.
I spoke to Vega.
Yep.
He's got no more problems.
Great, homie.
I took care of Banu's problems.
Good, homie.
Kefkir is working hard.
Good, homie. Tantan.
I'll look for Rami for it.
Yip, yip. Shouldn't be too hard for homie.
Where can I find Rami?
Rami is curious, Gnu. Probably hiding at bottom of mountain.
Sure to ask, you need help, I get it.
Homie, Merksakritu?
I guess you mean the spiders.
Yep, yep.
They've been dealt with. You, are you?
No, homie.
Right. Follow me.
Homie, Kumpo.
Yes, I'll take. You don't have to keep repeating it.
Famo, Rami slower. Homie, Nick spider.
You mean I'm supposed to run slowly?
Yip, yip! Gemo! Gemo!
What's the matter?
Rami Taki Gemo!
Oh, well then, pick your fucking Gemo up.
Miss Miller, Rami Iwa Gemo.
You don't say.
Yip, Rami Spedda.
What is it now?
Grana Traco, Odo Tini Traco, Akafaris! Rami wanna Granny Traco! Nix Trippy!
Any more specific?
Steps?
Alright. So you want to get to Faris via the steps?
No! Not via Steppy!
I'll decide which way to go.
Oh, come on!
We're not staying here. We're pressing on.
me! Oh, look!
Yeah, come on. About you. I found Rami. He discovered a breach in the lower section of the mine. He discovered a large spider cave there.
Crapper, hope he not get too scared.
He's doing fine.
Miss Myla.
I've taken care of all the gnomes.
Homie Harpo, then homie Kumpo from Gunu. You are now good friend. Homie speak to Guardian Valimir?
No, not yet.
Then homie must speak to him about Harpo.
Tantan, homie.
Yeah, whatever, short ass.
Rami, only tinny thingy for homie.
Oh well, it was still worth it. Taken care of your mine.
That's just as well. Here, take this gold. Goes to show that hard work pays. And now, forward march.
Your reward was pathetic.
Be glad I gave you anything at all.
Anyone else would have given me more.
Oh, really? I'm still in command here.
Yeah, but for how long?
You don't have the connections to be strutting around like you own the place.
Wait and see.
Take this gold and piss off.
I need a lockpick.